was post-op day one after the PAO. I had a really, really long night. The epidural decided to wear off of my left side this time. So the right side that I had the PAO on was numb, but it wasn't totally numb. And it kind of just, I woke up in a lot of pain this morning. Most of my pain is kind of up here, and the epidural kind of doesn't start until a lot lower. But other than that, things are good. I haven't seen Dr. Madian or anything yet this morning. The nurses came in and tried to move me. I felt like I was sitting on a baseball, and that pain got pretty intense. Coughing is not my friend right now. I've been snuggling this pillow and pushing it up against me. It does hurt really, really bad when I cough. My throat feels good though, and they said that I have a little bit of drainage in my epidural from them trying so many different times. But I think pretty much everything is good. They said they're going to get pain management up here and they'll talk to me again, as well as maybe some physical therapy to just kind of move me around in the bed and kind of just go from there. All right, guys, I'll talk to you later. Bye.